there, you absolutely magnificent person. This is from London Wally. Thank you so much for calling our Quantum Leap hotline. So today, I want to visit with you a little bit about healing thoughts. You know, we make no mistake about it. Our thoughts are creative, and we are creating our experience by the thoughts that we are holding and thinking and repeating. So sometimes those thoughts are not productive. Can you relate? I know I certainly can. But today, specifically, I want to talk about healing thoughts. So we need to be thinking healing thoughts. When you feel anger or resentment or disappointment, ask God to help you feel it, learn from it, and then release it. And that release it is important. Ask Him to bless those who you feel that anger or disappointment towards, and then ask Him to bless you too. When you feel fear, ask Him to take it from you. When you feel misery, well, that's the time to force gratitude. Look around and think about the things that you're grateful for, and believe me, it will lift your spirits. When you feel deprived, know that there is enough. When you feel embarrassed or ashamed, reassure yourself that who you are is more than enough. You are good enough. When you doubt your timing or your present position in life, assure yourself that all is well. You are right where you're meant to be. Reassure yourself that others are too. When you ponder the future, tell yourself that it will be good. When you look back at the past, please, please, please relinquish regrets, because those regrets don't serve you. They stop you. When you notice problems, affirm there will be a timely solution and a gift from the problem. You know, there's a wonderful book written by Wayne Dyer which says there is a solution to every problem, and really there is. When you resist feelings or thoughts, practice acceptance. When you feel discomfort, know it will pass. When you identify a need or a want, tell yourself that that need will be met. When you worry about those you love, ask God to protect and care for them. When you worry about yourself, ask Him to do the same for you. When you think about others, think love. When you think about yourself, think love. Then, my friends, watch those healing thoughts transform your reality. Well, my affirmation for you today is, my life is enriched by my healing thoughts. Again, my life is enriched by my healing thoughts. Once more, my life is enriched by my healing thoughts. And so it will be, dear ones. Well, have a magnificent weekend. God bless you, and goodbye for now.